Do you want to connect a wireless printer to Windows PC? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Wired printers have their charm and are usually easy to set up. You don't need to be around the printer if you are connected on the same network. In this video, we will show you how you can install and set up a wireless printer on a Windows computer. Let's get started. Method 1. Connect the printer to Wi-Fi network. Turn on the printer and look for an option to connect with a Wi-Fi network. The process to connect to the Wi-Fi network varies from printer to printer and OEM to OEM. Usually, there will be a user interface or a Wi-Fi button which can get the job done. Keep the printer turned on until the setup is complete. Method 2. Add printer or scanner to Windows. Make sure the Windows computer is connected to the same network. Go to Settings, then Bluetooth and Devices, then Printers and Scanners. Click on Add Device. If your printer appears in the list, select it. Click Add Device to install the printer. During the scanning process, Windows will look for the printer and once found, will display in the result. If your printer isn't found, click on Add a New Device manually next to the printer that I wasn't installed listed. Follow the on-screen instructions to manually add the printer. For more details, you can check this guide. Method 3. Install printer software. While the default printer software works, you can use the printer driver software from the OEM following this guide. They usually offer better functionality, ink-saving modes, and more. For example, one of the OEM software let me save a scanned copy into one PDF automatically. Method 4. Change default printer. When you don't have any printer installed, the default printer in Windows is the one that saves into PDF files. If you had a printer earlier, you can change the printer to the new one. Go to Settings, then select Bluetooth and Devices, then Printers and Scanners. In the case of multiple printers, check the box which says, "Let Windows manage my default printer." It will recommend you to use the one which is often used. If you do not want to switch to often used but always use one printer, then uncheck the box. Click on the printer you want to set as default. Click on Set as Default button. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.